beats us to the punch.
Congrats, Bartlomiej. This was a real war. 5 rounds, you got the decision. Tell us, how did you see the fight?
Hi, guys. Yeah, it was very tough fight. I expect it's going to be tough. The guy was really big, and they told me before he's a tough and really tough guy. Seriously, thank you. Goscha for the fight. Oh, yeah, I'm feeling good. Few stitches, yeah, black eyes, but you know, it's gonna be all right, no problem.
First fight, you got a great knockout. The second fight, you were down on the floor. How did you manage to come back into it?
Yeah, it's a part of the business. It's like sinusoid or something in the fight. If you got character and, you know, training, if you training hard, doesn't matter how many times you're gonna be knocked out, stand up, always fight to the end, always. Never back down, never ever.
Describe your mindset for us. What makes you so strong mentally?
You know, we are from Poland. So I don't want to say it's like hell there, but you know, they live there, it's be heavier than the other, and probably the other countries. You know, the parents, the friends, they always help us, and they're showing us to how be the men. And we are, I think.
And this is what all Polish fighters show tonight. All Polish fighters are real warriors tonight.
Yeah, it is what it is, guys. Yeah. I'm so happy all of the guys won. So, yeah.
So this is a big stage. This is your second bare knuckle fight here in Bkfc, your second win. How much did you learn from the first fight? How much did you improve?
Actually, in the first fight, they changed 3 times my opponent. So this fight, it was really proof of myself. So I think I passed that exam. So yeah, I feel good. That was the big lesson for me. And also I proved to the guys from BKFC, Andrew and the others, I can fight for a BKFC and I'm good company.
Tell us, how do you prepare for a bare knuckle fight? What's the secret?
The secret is my secret.
You're not gonna tell us?
No, just hard work every day, you know, that's it. Train hard, be good man, that's it.
What makes you so strong in your battle?
I don't know, my family gives me good support. That make me power. My brother always in my corner. He know what you tell me to fight always. He know how to piss me off. So yeah, I love him so much. My corner, they also, the guy, my head coach, Jason Curtis, this is the guy who create me. Seriously, I can trust him. He pushed me every day on the training, so thank you man, thank you Jason, thank you for all Kokoro team from Accrington, thank you.
Now we see the Polish flag behind you. What do you want to tell all the Polish fans?
Yeah, I've got a lot of guys living in England, but also I've got few friends who fly from Poland to England to support me. It's my family and friends, so thank you, always with me. Look at them.
Who do you want next, Bartlomiej?
Let me sleep this night and give me, I think, anybody, seriously. I'm ready for opportunity, any, crossing the road, I don't know. Give me somebody from Europe, Africa, America, whatever.
What are you going to do now to celebrate? Are you going to go out now in Newcastle with your Polish fans?
Therefore, I want to go for a big meal, some really fast food, to drink some fizzy drinks. I'm chilling with my family and friends, nothing special. And then back home to my kids, they're waiting for me. Mia, Marcel, I love you.
You want to say something in Polish?
Siemanko wszystkim, dziękuję za wsparcie, dziękuję każdemu, który chociaż udostępnił, albo dał lajka, albo wspierał mnie, pisał wiadomości, dziękuję moim przyjaciołom z Polski za każde miłe słowo, dziękuję bardzo. My name is Bartlomiej Krol, I'm with Paranoco News, no one beats us to the punch, thank you.